Yes.
All right, here's an up close and personal view. If it's too personal for you,
you detect these already.
Wants. This is life.
What are you talking about? Just eat the teddy! Holy shit! Oh my god. I haven't watched this guy's shit in so long, actually. The last time I watched Report of the Week, oh my god, it must have been like right when I started streaming. It must have been like literally a year ago, actually. That's like the last time I watched Review of the Week. Like actually a year ago. Oh shit, lads. Who wins level 1? Fuck him up! Woohoo! Let's go, baby! Oh? Grapes? That was insane. I have to TP back soon, actually. I'm low as shit. That's all you, babe. I queued him for you. Oh, will I actually have to... Not even have the TP for my back? Be a dream come true! No. Fuck that shroud. Fuck any champion that can trade during that huge minion wave. See that shit? That's a no fun, man. That's a no fun indeed. There's like in literally an entire wave, he has one creep, and he's able to trade like that. It's like, fuck you. Shroud did nothing wrong to you if he was Batman. Yeah, he did. He fucking killed me that one time. I'm like, I see Shroud. Oh wait, he sees me. Oh wait, he headshot my ass. Whoops. Let's go! It might freeze here. Come on, cannon, die, please. Fuck. Oh, whoa! I think you went the wrong way, bud! I think he meant to eat the other way. Grave should probably should have just taken that, huh? Oh, baby. Oh. Oh my god, if he. Oh. Imagine if Grave survives that. Jesus. Enemy team would have tilted out of their minds. Fuck off me, dude. Relax, we get it, okay? Your champ's broken, it's fine. We get it. I should be heading over. Actually, we lose that. Oh my god, I could have fucking owned him. Holy shit. If I R flashed a tower when he was eating on me, holy fuck. He would have had Shroud, but probably would have died. Do you have a honey fruit? It's so healthy. Sticking, so stay. I'm on my way. Lantern? Wait, what? I thought he was pinging like Lantern. That hella confused me.
Japania.
Oh. Ooh, nice try. I'm so confused. So I think it was Graves who was pinging. He was pinging the brush with the ward in it. But I thought it was I thought it was Thresh pinging. That's the range for the lantern, because he was here, I was over here, and it was like pinging midway. I was like, oh, okay, nice. Lantern's coming up. I'm gonna rip dock over there, but it's like, oh, wait, now I'm just in range of Darius. That's all good though. Darius will be a pain in the ass, but. Nothing we can handle. Need help? We probably lose that. Shot bot. Its pike might be around mid. Whoa. Relax. Fuck you, AKALI! That was actually funny as fuck, damn. I can't believe you landed that hook too, that was fucking slick. Damn, that was actually nasty. Oh shit, I should pick topside. Oh my god, I'm trolling. Really? What? Insane trades. What the fuck? It's crazy. Should pick topside though, because our duo is top. We're probably looking to pressure top and not so much bot side. So I can't really defend those wards bot. Fuck off. We just go blue. Ba-ba-da. Ba-ba-da, ba-ba-da, ba-da. Fuck off. Team's gotta be a little careful here. Team's back in. I don't really have anything to back for. The only thing I could do is boots, but honestly, I probably should have backed. Actually, do I should back? Backing just for boots is kind of lame, especially when I don't really need to right now. Woo hoo 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 hoo! That's all you. Oh! Oh my god, he's so low. He's the fuck ton though. That was Pike R, Kali R. Someone ignited, I don't know who. Oh, that fat wave for me too? Let's go, baby. I'm too far. There's no point in holding it for me. Pretty sure I can beat the Akali until she gets Gunblade. I wish you would. What? Oh, visual played.